Let's introduce Rika's laser source Ethernet communication. Click setting. Network and internet here. Advanced network setting here. More network adapter options. Right-click properties. Double-click this one. Oh, for example, we click here. Input 192.168.0.10. Click 192.168.0.1. Click OK. Click OK. Then we plug a network cable in our computer. This cross will disappear. Then the communication can start.